Very good morning, A-class students. Today we are going to discuss about new chapter, area of plane figures. So before going to explain chapter, first I am going to explain some important formulas. Remember. In a triangle, this is the base of a triangle and this is nothing but altitude, it is nothing but height. So area of triangle is equal to half into base into height. Half into base into height. You know very well, triangles are three types. First one, equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. In equilateral triangle, all three sides are equal. If the side of the length of the one side is A, so this is also A and this is also A and this is also A. Why? Because in equilateral triangle, all sides are equal. Then first, perimeter. Perimeter of the triangle is nothing but sum of the lengths of the all sides. What is the meaning of perimeter? Sum of the lengths of the all sides. Here how many sides are there? Three sides. So it is A plus A plus A is equal to 3. Then after area of an equilateral triangle, root 3 by 4 A square. Root. So generally the formula is half into base into height. But area of an equilateral triangle, root 3 by 4 A square triangle. In scalene triangle, all three sides are not equal. Let the length of this one is A and this one is B and this one is C. In equilateral triangle, length of all sides are equal. But here in scalene triangle, all are different. To find the area of this one, under root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. So S is equal to A plus B plus C by 2. So this is not an A-class topic, but area of the scalene triangle is under root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. What is the formula to find S? S is equal to A plus B plus C by 2, half of the perimeter of given triangle, that is nothing but S. First, in the first I am going to explain about square. In square, all sides are equal. In square, all lengths of all sides are equal. If this side is A units, this also A units, and this also A units, and this also A units. So, perimeter of square. Is equal to 4 into side. Already, what is the meaning of perimeter? Perimeter is nothing but sum of the lengths of the all sides. So it is 4 into side means 4a. Next, area of square. Formula side into side. A into A is equal to A square. Then after rectangle. In rectangle, lengths of the opposite sides are equal and parallel. Then perimeter of rectangle. Parna 2 half L plus B. Next, area of the rectangle. Length into breadth. Next, rhombus. In rhombus also, lengths of the all sides are equal. In square, lengths of the all sides are equal, and also in rhombus, lengths of the all sides are equal. But what is the difference here? In square, each and every angle is 90 degrees. But in rhombus, not. So, this is rhombus has two diagonals, D1 and also D2. Area of rhombus. To find the area of rhombus, what is the formula? Half into D1 into D2. Area of the rhombus formula, half into D1 into D2. Area of trapezium. Two parallel sides. Length of the one side is A and length of the one side is B. And H is a perpendicular height. Otherwise, distance between two parallel sides. Then area of trapezium. What is the formula? Half into H of A plus B. Area of the trapezium formula is half into H of A plus B. A and B are lengths of two parallel sides. And H is nothing but distance between the two parallel sides. Next is parallelogram. In parallelogram also, lengths of the opposite sides are equal. And this is a perpendicular height or K. Then what is the formula? Area of parallelogram is equal to half into base into height. Area of the parallelogram formula, base into height. Area of circle. Formula is pi r square. Next, circumference of circle. 2 pi r. So here one special topic, that is nothing but ring. Area of ring. So what is the ring here? A plane figure bounded by the circumference of two concentric circles. What is the meaning of concentric circles? They have same center with a different radius. So these two are called concentric circles. The area between two concentric circles is called a ring. And this is called a width of the ring. Let inner radius R and outer radius capital R. The area of ring formula is pi r plus r into r minus r. R we can write pi r square minus r square. What is the formula to find area of the ring? Pi r square minus r square. The part of a circle enclosed by two radii. For example, if you take one circle, the area, the region bounded between two radii and with an arc is called a sector. This is called an angle made by a sector with center. This is R and also this is R. And this is nothing but L means length of the sector. Then area of sector. To find the area of sector, formula is theta by 360 into pi r square. Theta means angle made by a sector is called a theta, and r is nothing but radius. Next, length of sector. Formula is theta by 360 into 2 pi r. To find the length of sector, theta by 360 into 2 pi r. So these are the some important formulas we are going to use in this chapter. Learn well and also write well. So here is the problems of formulas. Find the area of following figures. के नाम। Here, what is the first question? It is a parallelogram. This arrow marks indicates parallels. Already I explained. In parallelogram, opposite sides are equal and parallel. What is the length of this one? 7 centimeters. And the perpendicular height of the parallelogram is 4 centimeters. Here I know the base and also I know perpendicular height. Then what is the formula to find area of parallelogram? Area of given parallelogram. What is the formula? Base into height. Here base is 7 centimeters and height of 4 centimeters. What is the answer here? 28 centimeters square. So area of the given parallelogram is 28 centimeters square. Now second figure, triangle. To avoid the confusion, just draw the triangle like this. Here 7 centimeters and 4 centimeters. So base of the given triangle is 7 centimeters and height of the given triangle 4 centimeters. What is the formula to find area of triangle? Area of triangle. To find area of triangle, formula is half into base into height. Here what is the base? 7 centimeters and height is 4 centimeters. Is equal half into 7 into 4, 2 1s are 2 2s are. So 7 2s are 14 centimeters square. So area of the given triangle is 14 centimeters square. So in given figure, all sides are equal and also two diagonal sides. This is a rhombus. Already explained, in square and rhombus, all sides are equal. But in square, each and every angle is equal to 90. But in rhombus, not like that. So here, D1 means diagonal one. 3 centimeters plus 3 centimeters is equal to 6 centimeters. Similarly, D2 means diagonal 2. 4 centimeters plus 4 centimeters is equal to 8 centimeters. Here I know the lengths of two diagonals. To find the area of rhombus, area of rhombus, formula is half into D1 into D2. Half into, what is the meaning of D1? Length of the one first diagonal, that is 6 centimeters. 6 into D2 is equal to 8. 2 1s are 2 4s are 6 4s are 24 centimeters square. So the area of given rhombus is 24 centimeters square. So extra students, here is today's homework. Complete. Find the area of following figures: triangle and parallelogram and trapezium. Complete the homework and practice well. Practice the